Hey guys, it's Yvette over at declutterist.com, author, speaker, and clarity coach. Come walk with me. Is this our first walk of the year? Oh my gosh, so exciting. Even Bailey's out for the occasion. Woo, go Bay. Ooh, look at that. She loves it. I was like, let's walk in the park. So anyone else feeling super excited about all the possibility ahead for this year, this grand, amazing 2018, but still a little bit overwhelmed about everything you're trying to cram into it? I mean, we only have 52 weeks, less than right now, and only 168 hours in a week. So how are you gonna do it all? What's your game plan? Yes, you absolutely can do it all if you put your mind to it. Absolutely true, very true. But how are you gonna make time for it all, right? Like, how are you gonna fend off the distractions and the energy leaks and the time sucks that wanna, you know, pull you away off your game plan? Well, oh, Bailey's distracted. I wanna share with you a little trick that I use for my calendar. It's how I take control of my time each day. And it's pretty interesting. You're gonna be surprised if you use this little trick. You're gonna see, well, actually what you find, you're gonna see kind of how you're spending your time, but it's gonna surprise you. So this trick is called the color code calendar, and I'm gonna release it next Tuesday on the blog. So be on the lookout for that. But I'm gonna give you a little sneak peek to the free download now, early. So if you're watching this live, depending on when you're watching it, I'm gonna post the link to that free download on this live, okay? So be on the lookout, stay tuned for my Facebook updates so that you can get that download early. And the full blog post, how to use it and all that good stuff is gonna be on next week's blog, so. But nonetheless, hopefully you guys wrote down your goals for the year and you are moving toward them and you're keeping some momentum going in the direction of them and you really have your focus for the year. If you don't, let's talk. PM me, whatever. Let me know if you're just like struggling to find your focus and your clarity around what your big three goals are for the year. You don't want to have too much and be spread too thin and just kind of all over the place. So I'll help you get clear on your big three. But yeah, so I will see you guys next week. If you like this clarity walk, click to share it with your friends and give it a thumbs up. And I'll, you know, see you next week. Peace. There's Bailey.